Waiting for that Krogan to show?
Just need to buy the Remtech piece off him so I can perfect my remnant scanner. He and his crew keep showing up at sites we're targeting. It can't be coincidence. I think they could be following us somehow.
Just what we need. Parasites.
When you're doing interesting things, you're bound to attract interest.
Ryder, come in. We've got a problem.
Go ahead, Callow.
We've had an intruder. Got on board and into Peepy's quarters. Her bot is gone.
Pock?
How the hell did that happen?
Not sure. Someone knew what they were doing. They left an impressive piece of Remtech and a recorded message, relaying it now.
Ryder, it's Kalinda Terev. Pelisari is...
Shit! I'm sorry you're catching...
You are my new best friend. Ah, Ryder! I'd like to introduce you to my new best friend... What's your name again?
Samrick.
Right, right. Samrick here has been so sympathetic about Pock being stolen. He used to run with our pal Kalinda, and he knows where her crews congregate. Safe houses, rallying points, etc.
Well, that makes Samrick a truly important person.
He's having some trouble understanding that.
Look, I appreciate the drinks and the flattery and all, but Kalinda doesn't take kindly to people discussing her business interests. She busted me up pretty bad when she kicked me out of her outfit. I don't really want a repeat.
You might have more immediate fears, don't you think?
You've survived what Kalinda dishes out, but you have no idea what Ryder can do. And after you spill your guts, Kalinda will punish you herself for talking anyway.
So why take an extra beating?
All right. Shit, you people don't play fair.
Thanks, Ryder. I think he'll cooperate now. I'll know where to look for Pock soon.
Damn it, abandoned.
They scuttled everything.
Well, we're here. Might as well search it.
Ryder, he's got Pock. She's broken, though.
Guess Kalinda didn't take very good care of her.
Hey, I don't want any trouble. I found the site abandoned. By scavenger law, it's all mine.
Yeah, right. You made that up.
Scavenger law? You could just make up new ones. Well, I'm a businessman, you see, so I'm willing to sell if you see anything you like.
Did you see where the crew that used the site went?
Nope. They were trouble, though. Led by a pain-in-the-ass Asari with a meanest spit Krogan toady. They've been picking remnant sites clean all over. Never leave anything worthwhile behind. But, they screwed up and left some choice items here, though.
How much for that broken observer?
What, this thing? Yeah, it may look trashed, but I assure you, it's easy to fix right up. In fact, I could do it myself and make a killing, so, no discounts.
Right. This guy's gonna put her back together.
You ever hear of an Asari named Kalinda Terev?
That's the, pain-in-the-ass Asari I stupidly mentioned. Please don't tell her I called her that, or next time I see her, it's my ass.
Yeah? So you better do right by us.
Let's get down to business.
Okay, look, what do you think is fair for the Observer?
Take this, and consider yourself lucky.
Yep, that'll do. Pleasure doing business with you.
I'll get her to the Tempest and put her together. Thank you, Ryder. Maybe this Kalinda nightmare is over.
That would be nice.
Yeah. Regardless, I can upgrade my remnant scanner now. Come see me back at the ship.
There you are.
Hi.
Okay, who stole PB and put you in her clothes?
Not funny.
It's a little funny.
Okay, it's a little funny. I received this.
Hey, babe. Sorry I broke your pet. It lacked versatility. Couldn't keep up. Maybe I'll do the same with your other new toy. Ta.
She means you. I hate her.
Really? Are you sure about that?
Oh, I don't know. It's not that she took my bot and broke her. We got Pock back and I repaired her. Better than ever. Now my scanner's fully upgraded and sweeping the cluster for remnant signals. We won.
So what's the problem?
It's just... drummed up feelings I thought I'd put behind me. Turns out I just buried them. This is what happens when you let people in. You require baggage. I travel light, damn it. No baggage. You just have to let the right people in. Right can turn wrong. Good goes bad. I let Kalinda become important to me. Look where that ended up. Now you've become, or you're becoming, important. But you need to know, I resist checking out of this hotel every day.
With accommodations like these, I don't blame you.
You are funny. I just need a little space. Time to think. Hopefully, my now Remtech-infused scanner will pick up something amazing and make all this Kalinda trouble worthwhile. Ryder, hey. I'm so glad we got Pock back. It's weird, but I missed her.
You built her. There's investment in that. I can see why you'd miss her.
Not my typical MO, but maybe that's it. So, what's up?
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Hey there, what's new?
Ha! Funny you should ask. I need to know. If I had something really important to do, could I count on you to help? To come along?
If it's as exciting as you make it sound.
It's pretty damned exciting. Thanks to my newly remnant augmented scanner, I'm onto something big. Hear that signal? Best I can tell, it's coming from a piece of raw remnant programming tech. A building block in an unused state. My eyes bulge thinking what we might be able to learn from it. Or do with it. It's like a Remtech wild card. The kind of mystery I live for. I have to get it. There's no time to waste, right?
What are the implications of this device, whatever it is?
At the very least, it'll strengthen our bridge to Remnant technology. Even just getting closer data readings could help us break down Remnant programming, use their tech more efficiently. I need to find it. Like, now. Well, now that now's gone, so... now!
Okay.
That's it? No preamble, no further interrogations, just okay? You're in?
I'm in.
Yes! That your game means the world to me. Loading the coordinates into the galaxy map. Consider me primed and ready.
The Inalara system. Was that someone's name, Jol?
Inalara is a virtue. To know your map, your course, right down to the blood. It's a good name for the brink of the unknown.
Approaching the planet where PB's mysterious signal is emanating. Ryder, signal source is near a volatile volcano. I don't see a clear place to land.
Wow, PB's right. Whatever's giving off that signal is special.
Prep your team. I'll try to find a safe spot.
Where's PB?
I thought she'd be here.
Wake up, PB. Your mystery signal awaits.
Right. Okay, yeah. Actually, could you come here, please? My place. Straight away.
Callow. Hey, any luck finding a place to land?
Nothing yet. Might take a while.
Okay, PB. Be right there.
I'm not missing this.
PB?
Back here. I won't bite.
I'm not alone.
Okay, I won't bite either of you.
What's this about?
Callow won't find a safe place to land the Tempest.
Evie, where are we going?
It's not my fault the signal's coming from inside a volcano. And we should land on stable ground, assuming my subterranean scans are accurate. And the impact doesn't alter trajectory too severely. And
tell me you have a plan for getting back to the Tempest.
Is that a thing? We came all the way to another galaxy with no plan for getting back home. All right, brace for impact.
So, are you mad, Ryder?
Mad is the smallest word for what I am.
Close one.
Any landing you can walk away from, right?
Ryder, come in. Are you all right?
Sam, relate to the Tempest that we're stranded but alive. No choice but to investigate PB signal.
Sorry.
Right away.
I'm picking up the signal. It's housed within a remnant structure not far from here.
Sam, plot our trajectory.
Plotted.
We'll need to find our way to the surface. Need to get through that obstruction. Maybe there's a console buried here somewhere.
Pathfinder, there are extensive remnant systems, but sudden tectonic instability overwhelmed them.
Well, what do you know?
What you're accessing seems to be a production system.
Production of what?
Remnant hardware.
Good. The gates are opening.
You've opened more than that. I'm picking up structural shifts throughout the cabin area. Interesting. That observer is in a persistent idle state. Its neural pathways are blank.
It's like POC when I stripped out its remnant protocols. It has no programming.
Seismic activity increasing. I'm picking up additional unprogrammed observers throughout the facility. At dispenser points, you should be able to enlist their support.
Sweet! Let's do that.
That's back where we came from.
Been there, done that.
You are identifying yourself as an ally to the unprogrammed observers in the assembly line.
Hey there, little guy. Nice to have you on the team.
Its protocols are limited, but it will perform simple tasks for you via your scanner.
Another gate. Have to get through. Look, up there above the gate. Another node. Try scanning it.
That node controls the gate. But it's disabled.
Too high to access.
Our new friend knows what to do.
And voila! Thanks, buddy.
Let's push on.
Pathfinder, Kalu reports finding no safe area to land. Retrieval may be impossible.
Oops.
He has detected a few smaller vessels making their way to the surface, however.
Friend or foe?
Unknown.
Uh-oh. I know that shuttle.
Calisaria, are you tracking that sweet signal, too?
Ugh, Kalinda. Back off. It's mine. Let's hurry. We have to get to the signal source before Kalinda.
Active observers.
Fully programmed.
Clear them out!
Reinforcements!
Grab the wave, 3, 2,
All clear.
All right. Now let's find some way to open that gate.
Pathfinder, this console controls the gate.
Here it goes.
Good. The gate's starting to open.
Thank you, Ryder. You opened the gate up here, too? Come on, boys. We're in. She must be on a ridge above us.
Shit, shit, shit!
Calisaria, the high road is much more direct.
How the hell did you find us here, Kalinda?
Guess you didn't notice the little transmitter I hid in Pock. So sloppy. Ta!
Ugh! That... Ryder, we need to pick up the pace. We have to make it across to the next ridge.
The chasm is too wide for a jump.
There may be a way to extend that antenna.
Dormant turret.
The control should be nearby.
Pathfinder, interfacing with this console should allow you to extend the antenna so you can jump across.
Whoa, major activity.
I can complete the hack, but you'll have to stay close.
Incoming!
Still working on it. Rerouting power from these other structures.
Reducing our cover. Shit. We'll never catch Kalinda. Hunker down. More remnants.
Target delivered.
Think that's it. No bots to fight up here. I'm going to kill her.
Spotted on the upper ridge.
Huh.
Pathfinder, there's another dispenser for unprogrammed observers in this area.
Who cares? What matters is that mountain of rock is between us and the signal source.
Activating control hostile remnant.
Anyone order a friendly observer?
Sam was right.
It comes with a ton of angry bots. At least our new friend is fighting for us.
Thank you.
use the help!
Unstable.
Come on! We have to get past that boulder! Try to destroy it!
The rock is too dense for your weapons, but there is a deep fissure that an observer's beam might be able to exploit.
So scan the fissure and tell the bot to attack it. Observer to the rescue! Get across and over the ridge.
Make sure they don't get inside. A triple share to whoever brings me their sweet implants.
Man, I hate her. We've got to follow her inside.
The men won't make it easy.
Take them out. Up to.
Kranit's that Krogan outlaw we keep.
So long, losers.
No! Melinda's barred the way!
Come to your doom, Pathfinder!
She sent four men our way!
Linda sends her regards.
Crane it down! Gravity goes away in 3, 2... Up there, okay. Above the gate. Another power node. There's gotta be a console for the dispenser around here.
The console here will summon an allied observer to repair the damaged gateway node.
I bet this console controls the dispenser.
That support will help!
Work your magic, little guy. All right! We're back in the game. This is it. The signal source is in the next chamber.
I'm reading more dispensers for allied observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
Can't get a bead on the device. Let's drop to the cavern floor.
Good place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Melinda, you ass! Just give it up!
There's a piece of pure, uncut programming tech in here. Plus, you want it, so there's no way I'm giving up.
Pathfinder, I highly recommend using the consoles to summon allied observers.
you defeated all my men.
Really?
Not really.
Quickly, the observers will turn the tide.
After this.
Like the sound of that.
The signal source is beyond the next rise.
Let's go get it.
Look! Over that pool of lava! Another power node! Scan it so our friendly observer will enable it.
Hebe, you put us through a pretty rough ride. Where are you at?
Has she delivered?
We just received a massive shipment of remnant tech. Quite valuable. And this.
Pelisaria, with my compliments. My crew won't bother you again. In your debt, always Kalinda.
I'm inclined to believe her. You?
I'd like to. Being a fingertip away from death can change a person. Still, best if we scan everything she sent over.
Better safe than sorry.
I just wish we could have had that device. The scan data does provide a glimpse into how Remnant acquire programming, though. So we missed out on a key to unlocking secrets of the tech, but maybe came away with a glass to listen at the door.
We do have a little bookkeeping matter to discuss.
Ah, nuts. Yeah, the Tempest is light one escape pod. That's gonna cost me, isn't it?
We'll get a new one the next time we dock at Nexus. Don't sweat it.
Wow. Thanks, Ryder. But until then, what do I do for a bedroom?
Tell you one thing. You're banned from all future escape pods.
Except in case of emergency?
Especially in case of emergency.
Oh, you're no fun.
Hi there. Just checking in.
What's up?
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.